All right, if you notice that we have actually there are two types of normal distribution table. There are two types of normal distribution table. they won't give you the two at all. They will give you only one type of the at all. Okay? So you have to write this and you know how to use both. Okay, let's see. Less than 0.67 is equal to 0.7486. And thank you. should know how to use the two types of this one. And last 2 weeks we use for the test is using this one instead of this one. Test is using that one. same thing as well as here. Okay. B. Then. So we find the